trying to deliver it accurately. And he did what he had to do defensively. It needs an accurate cross. And reading it absolutely superbly. Showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game. The fans are certainly doing their bit and trying to get them over the finish line.
And support available. And potential danger. Unable to put the seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Another Diego Carlos. McGinn. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. McGinn. And a tidy tackle. And just 5 minutes remaining. Of risk there, but he's won the ball. Can they hit on the break? Camara. Coutinho. Oh, the post and back in play. Well, threat about it. Decided to play advantage. Really good challenge. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And couldn't quite find his teammate. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. A positive result from a Bournemouth perspective. How would you sum it up?
Well, what a great start for them. They showed discipline, aggression, they also played some good football.